Hey guys, I know, new game. It's nothing all that new. I've only been playing this for a little while. I would say that we are better off with these guys. I just clicked that. So this is an expedition, and this is a game called Conqueror's Blade. I'm just going to say hello. No, I'm not. Never mind. I ran out of time. Okay, and I'm going to start off on my mount because why not? Capture 8. Yep, we know what we need to do. Okay. I'm going to demount now. But this is my character, Ms. Reaper. And with this, it's basically just PvE. There are PvP fights. And it's just a lot of mouse clicking. I'm using a weapon called the glaive. Okay. I feel like my people aren't thingying. Let's go up there. I have an arrow in my side, apparently. But I'm gonna run up to here. Try and tank out a few of these. That was my Q skill. Let's go up on my tea. I don't mean the drink, but hey, if you want to get me a cup of tea, I will not refuse. Captured one objective, so the battle has been extended by 3 minutes. Keep pushing. Oh, has it? Ooh! Lag. Lag is brilliant. So in other words, we have captured A, which is the main objective. So, and we've also got a few other people. I love just running and jump attacking. It's amazing. So we cannot destroy the artillery in this, which is, you know, actually, yes we can. It's just we cannot use it. I'm not doing very well at this, but hey. Ooh. Breaking the guns. How did I get that? We'll find out after this when I have a look at what badges I get. Oh, someone's using some Viking stuff. Are they? Are those the Wolves of Fenrir? Ow. I'm going to need to heal up, I think. H. You're not healing. I didn't move, but okay. Hey, we won. That was pretty quick. We'll open this. Okay, and that was destroy 4 normal artillery during an expedition. Okay. Okay, guys, this time round I'm going to take in... Looks like we're going to need to attack that, so I'm going to take these guys. My muskets. Great, and this is an expedition one again. Yes. Okay. So we've got a few experienced players just looking at the ranks that we've got. Okie dokie. Eliminate things. Okie dokie. Ooh, that's a lot of footprints I can hear. Right. Plus, as well, you have stamina, which I have just used all up.
You shall not pass!
one's pretty easy. I've done this one so many times. Who's speaking French? Right, we're gonna do a bit of this. I am so sorry for that horse. Yep, the yellow guys are my guys. The reds are the enemies, and the blue is like my allies members. You know, the units. I'm gonna go for the commander, Lord Commander. Okay, and apparently I didn't even get an assist there. Okay. I've only got 24 kills. And slowly raking them up. Where are my people? Oof, okay. Right, we're going to go over here and try and get some more kills. No, they're only archers. They're okay. Now it's just the waiting game. Unless someone wants to maybe build some ladders. I don't know how to build ladders. I haven't worked that bit out yet. I think it's this bit. I don't know. No, but that's just a tree. Now it's just a waiting game of, well, trying to get something to come. We've got that, and we've got the towers moving up, which will take a little bit of time. Oh god, there's not that many of these guys left. Ouch, okay. This guy's got a crown on. Or this woman has a crown on. I did not just dictate her the person's gender. For all I know, it could be a guy behind the screen. So now the gate's going to be taken down. There we are. It's a ride in. Ow. That hurt a little bit. Just a tad. I should probably have not rushed in for this. Right, you can't even see me, but like, I'm killing things. An eye for an eye. Yep, I believe in that too. Right. Yeah, no prisoners. I'm sure they think the same. Okay, I've just got shut out of the ranks because I've killed 60 units. Right, I'm going to go for this guy. I want the overthrown title. Well, badge. But I'm probably not. Nope, I didn't get it. Right, now what we've got to do is capture this point and, well, we're good. I'm just going to capture this. I mean, they've all just been destroyed. You can jump, and yep, my character looks like this. I bought the outfit with real money, by the way. And we won again. It's pretty easy with PvE. There we go. I got Shatter the Ranks, which is kill 60 troops. And Cakewalk, win an expedition and deal 300,000 damage to an enemy without dying. Okie dokie. And that took us nearly 5 minutes to complete. My units. These guys are nearly leveled up again. Okay. Oof, okay. 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 should I just look at that? Damn. I never actually look at those. But okay. Well, let's leave. And I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm planning on doing a bit more content on this game. Because I enjoy it. I've only been playing for a week. So, yeah. So, guys, if you want to add me, it's Ms. Reaper on PC and on this game. I play on the NA West Cloud Wind Valley server. So hit me up if you want. Stay safe. See you later.